After I got activated, I got intel that a few of the First Wave Division agents had been working together in Lower Manhattan, but no one's heard from any of them for a while. They are some of the few we have actual IDs for. We need to track them down and see if they're still alive. And if they're not, we owe it to them to find out why. I'm uploading their last known location.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Glad you're with us.
What do we got here?
Active echo beacon detected.
What the hell?
Cooperate, we're gonna go after you.
Thank you.
Hey, fuck you guys. We're just looking out for ourselves.
We're operating under Directive 51 and are fully authorized to put a bullet in your head if we feel the need. Go back to your homes. You don't want to be people we're forced to fire on.
Thank you so much. I thought I was dead.
I'm gonna go do a little recon down that way.
We've got reports of some of those escaped prisoners from Rikers. Let's go over there and intercept.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Here. Oh, fuck! Let's move!
Get back here, Doug! We're getting killed over here!
On my way! Move till I get there!
Hey, come back here!
What's this about?
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Active echo beacon detected.
They picked us clean. And didn't even have the decency to put a bullet in my head. Said it was a waste of ammo.
I'll make them pay for this. They're all gonna die.
They headed north towards 41st. Talking about some kind of safe house. Go get them, Doug.
Oh.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Serving the southern defenses. It's a hard checkpoint blocking the
things quickly.
Now I did two. Let's talk Grand Central. The LM. Now I did two tours in Korea. And I know real soldiers don't act like these last man battalion people. They're crowding in and beating people up. No honor at all. You tell them from me that they can't be driving decent citizens from their homes. You got that?
Rick Fulassi, constant listener, coming at you once again with...
Warning. Hostile presence detected. You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
like it. We got this.
Get off our top.
Shit.
We paid for it.
Approaching marked location. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Time to break some heads open.
Hey, you guys found anything?
Yeah, we got a piece of ass for us to play with. She just walked right in and we nabbed her. Plan to play some 41st.
Yeah, all right. We're rolling that way now. Got ourselves some swag.
God damn, this gear's shit hot. You get trained in all...
Grand Central.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly, Chernenko, Immunol.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache. Right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Files? Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
What are you waiting for?
We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory. because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
JTF drives me crazy.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Any of them could have been us. Could still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
Thank you.
Get lost.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep the property damage to a minimum,
poor evening.
That would be great. We appreciate it.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. It could be 4 a.m. for all I know.
How do I see this quickly?
Observing the southern defenses, it's a hard checkpoint.
Listen up, Agent. You've got 3 objectives, and none of them are easy.
1, shut down their comms relay. 2, knock out their tactical center.
And 3, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it. I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up. GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. Relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Christ, I'm sick of what.
Initiating data hardwipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Thank you.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Sad to see Manhattan like this.
Fire on target!
Incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast. Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the... Some good news. I've got backup moving on your pit. Past the first turret and moving fast.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. Past the first turret and moving fast.
The last man battalion ending. Rebuilding Manhattan, one block at a time.
Shit!
neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests.
Roger that. The reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Last Man Battalion will now be patrolling your neighborhood. Please cooperate with all LMB soldiers.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. Past the first turret and moving fast. Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement from the Last Man Battalion.
Don't let up!
Agent, they're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
All right, let's secure this site ASAP. Tram, give me an inventory and all the ordnance we've got here, and prioritize it for transport. Everyone else, secure the... Sir. Yes, sir. It is secure. Roger that. Affirmative. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace, we will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.